Getting the request failed, the current network environment is at risk error on Honkai Star Rail. Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is use a different internet connection. This error is basically deeming your internet connection as problematic. You can use your mobile internet through a hotspot or connect with another internet connection if it's available. Method 2. The next thing you can do is use the incognito mode to register the account. Open Google Chrome and press the Ctrl plus Shift plus N keys to open an incognito window. Method 3. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box. Run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open Run and type ncpa.cpl. Press Enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Method 5. Windows Firewall can also block the game. Try disabling the firewall and see if that solves the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Locate Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Select Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall from both private and public settings. Click on OK. Now check if the error persists. If you are using any third-party antivirus and firewalls, make sure to also disable them. Method 6. If you are using any VPN, then make sure to disable it while running this game. VPNs can prevent the game from verifying the game files. Type VPN in the search bar and select the top result. Disable both the toggles under VPN connections. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching. And always remember that we are here to help you out.